we are mainly dependent on agriculture for our food. Most of our food products are obtained from plants. The plants which are grown in large number to get useful food products are known as crops. The process of growing crops is called agriculture. The growth period for all the crops is not same. Some crops like jowar and red gram takes a minimum of 180 days or more for harvesting. Such crops are called long-term crops. Some crops like green gram, black gram takes 100 days for harvesting, and such crops are called short-term crops. Pulses, this is also one type of short-term crop. The crops that grow in rainy season, June to October, are termed as kharif or rainy season crops. Example, paddy. The crops that are grown only in winter season, that is October to January or April, are generally called rabi or summer season crops. Wheat, maize, coriander, fenugreek, barley, etc. are rabi crops.